Nicole, of course, the reason that, well, hold on 1 second. Swagger may be thinking about escaping the cage.
What the hell is he thinking about? He can go right out of the door right there.
Swagger has yet to try to go over the top, and oh!
Great counter by Santino. And Santino, look at this!
Quickly into the cover. Shoulders baby. Down, Santino! We'll have to continue this matchup here with Jack Swagger.
And I don't think that Swagger was quite expecting this battle from Santino here tonight. Like,
oh, here we go.
Santino's gonna go up and over the top. This is gonna be it right here, baby.
Come on, Santino.
Come on, Swagger, come on.
Gotta get his hips and waist over.
Now there's where the height of Jack Swagger, 6'6" frame, pays off.
I tell you, Santino was about a couple of inches taller, man. He could have got up a little bit quicker.
And now this has turned into quite the dangerous situation for both Jack Swagger and Santino Marella. Oh!
Wow.
Cody Swagger was not in a pleasant mood after losing the United States Championship Monday night.
The person that's not in a good mood is Vicky Guerrero. All that money just went out of her pocket. Need to get her man back on track.
Oh, no! Santino plants Swagger!
Make your move right now, son.
Santino!
Make your move, Santino!
Asking for the door to be open. If Santino gets both feet on the ground, Santino retains the United States title.
Yeah, but Swagger gonna make sure that doesn't happen. And dragging Santino back in for the moment.
Santino counters. And once again, Santino
is creating
separation.
Baby. Make your move.
Swagger
there
you
go, that's it.
And Swagger.
Oh, look at that, shit of the ankle lock.
Oh, that's it right there. Santino's got a tap.
Yeah, can you imagine Santino tapping, hanging out the door?
Let it go! Let it go!
And, oh!
My goodness!
I don't think he didn't realize it!
Vicky
that was
had
an
no
accident!
Idea.
Get out of here!
Vicky had no idea! Does it
matter? No!
Santino wins!
Wow!
I feel horrible for Vicky. Horrible for Vicky Guerrero. She thought she was slamming the door in Santino and she knocked Swagger out.
Well, that's what Vicky Guerrero pins for. Getting involved in this matchup. Santino continues to shock the world.
Santino, check him out, baby. He's going to the people. You gotta love it.
You gotta feel horrible for Vicky Guerrero. Watch this.
What are you talking about?
Oh, she didn't realize it was Swagger. She thought it was Santino.
I feel bad for Swagger, not Vicky. What are you talking about?
She was trying to help Swagger out, and that happened, and then Santino falling to victory.
Wow.
He wasn't even crawling. He was falling to victory.
Let me tell you, that was a great victory, any way you look at it, by Santino Marella, the United States champion. Wow.
Oh, no, my God. Oh, I'm going to be sick. Teddy Long, he's not even running the show tonight.